立っちゃえばいい。すりむいた心に蓋をしたんだ。
Alright guys, I've got some new Pokemon that I'm going to be debuting throughout the next 6 or 7 battles. Now, I'm just going to jump right into it. I'm going to start with a Roserade, they're going to start with a Gastrodon. This is a physical Roserade with Swords Dance, Sleep Powder, Seed Bomb, and Poison Jab. I've never seen a physical Roserade run before. Well, I'm pretty sure there are a few out there, but I've never seen one, so I decided to give one a try as a lead. So, predicting the switch, I'm going to go straight for a Sleep Powder, because I know that person's probably not stupid enough to keep a Gastrodon in against a Roserade, especially with the x4 weakness. Even though Gastrodons can carry Ice Beam, I still don't fear it. So, they do switch as planned, and they go into Gyarados. Now, I was actually hoping they would do that, so I can put it to sleep. So I hit it with Sleep Powder, and because the thing doesn't carry a Lumberry, it's going to stay asleep. Now I'm predicting the switch again, so I'm just going to go for a Swords Dance. And I don't know for sure if they're going to stay in or... I just choked on that sentence. But they did end up staying in, but they stayed asleep. So I was free to Swords Dance once, so I'm going to go for another one, taking my chances with that thing. But because I've got a Focus Sash, I still don't have to worry, and Gyarados can't learn any priority attacks, so I'm still safe. But they end up calling it back this time, and they send out a Lucario. My second Swords Dance is set up. So, Roserade is pretty much ready for attack. I'm just going to go straight for the Seed Bomb, because I don't know what this Lucario is carrying. I'm going to be safe and just go straight for the attack, considering it's the only thing I can do right now. So, Roserade hits it with a Seed Bomb, and that does over half to Lucario. Lucario's going to counter. That would have killed me if I didn't have my Focus Sash on it. Now, I did not know if this thing was carrying extreme speed, so I just had to take my chances here. So, I went straight for the Seed Bomb. It turns out he doesn't have extreme speed. I'm gonna hit it with Seed Bomb. That's gonna finish Lucario off. So that's one down, two to go. I believe he sends Gyarados back out, because sending Gastrodon in right now would just be suicide. So they go back into Gyarados. He's going to get the Intimidate, which drops me back to plus 2. And because Seed Bomb's not that effective against it, or actually I'm not sure, I think it might hit it neutrally, but still, I decided to go for Poison Jab instead. And that does over half, leaves it with about a fourth of its life, and it still stays asleep. So I'm just going to hit it with a second Poison Jab, and that's going to be it, unless of course I miss, which is practically no. Poison Jab usually never misses for me. So I'm just waiting for him to make a move. Poison Jab's going to connect, and that's going to knock out the Gyarados. So now all they have left is that Gastrodon, which is not gonna outspeed me, and unless it's got a Quick Claw, of course, and is going to die as soon as it's hit with a Seed Bomb, especially with two Swords Dances up. Yeah, you got a chance of surviving. Not. But, this ended up being a Roserade sweep, which was kind of surprising. I didn't think Roserade actually had the potential to sweep physically, but I was wrong here. So I hit the Gastrodon with Seed Bomb for game. So I do use this Roserade in future battles, and I plan on actually doing it because of its results. So anyway, that's the battle, guys. Comment, rate, subscribe, and I will see you next time.